Gina Groves. I'm the hotel's spa manager. I'm also actually the hotel's on-site beekeeper as well. In 2016, the hotel made the decision to set up an apiary that you see just behind me here. I'm not a great girl for creepy crawlies most of the time, but I have a fascination with the bees because they're very intricate insects, really. Each bee, depending on the age of the bee, has a role to play within the hive. So the younger bees are the cleaners, so they clean all the hive up. The older bees then start the foraging. And then there's some bees then that whose sole purpose is just to safeguard the hive. And then of course we have the very important lady, the queen bee, and her role then is reproduction. Once the end of the reproduction season finishes, all the male bees are kicked out of the hive, so it's just female bees that are left in the hive over the winter. At the end of the harvesting season, we're left with two really nice products for the spa. One is the golden rich honey, and then the other is a lovely sweet scented beeswax. We melt the beeswax, we introduce the honey, we also use a salt. They form the part of a treatment called the Honey and Irish Whiskey Salted Body Scrub, and this is probably one of our most popular treatments in the spa at the moment. Nádúr is the Irish word for nature, and I mean we couldn't get closer to nature than we are here. They can actually see the apiary from the window of the spa, so it really makes it very personal for each of our spa guests.